those who are still within that time window of, you know, 1 to 2 weeks, even 3 weeks after their vaccine, shouldn't panic. It's extremely rare occurrence to date. There has been 6 cases out of 6.8 million doses. So it's one in a million.
It was created like so, like not so long ago, and not many people have it. I'd say it's like kind of surprising that they have like a vaccine so fast.